Everyone, welcome to my first ever episode of, well, this isn't Elder Scrolls, but Path of Exile. And as you can see, this is from the very beginning, so let's start doing stuff.
The very sand shivers with malice. There's a power here that welcomes me.
Yep, okay. Now, unlike whatchamacallit, Elder Scrolls, Path of Exile is a little different. Yeah, this is a very mouse-based game.
Like, not against
the mouse is just like really, really important. All right, let's see. Click on the button to open the menu. Okay, yeah, gotcha. Clicked, and then, and then socket this thing over here. Now I got cool little fireball things that I can do by, what is it? Right-clicking? Yeah, right-click the fireball, and then my little mana thing goes down. Yep, really simple, easy to use, not that difficult. Anyway, let's see. So let's keep moving. Let's close this off. And now, oh, and fireball. Yeah, I'm not really concerned about my mana too much because this thing regenerates pretty quickly. Plus, I got this little 5 thing that I can use to regenerate my mana like that. And the best part is that these veils, they move up according to my kill count, I think. They do that, right? You better do that. And if I want, I can always revert back to my quick little wand thing. Boom, 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 and wham. That wand is really fast. It's actually a lot faster than the little fireball thing. Although the fireball, it seems like it does multi-person damage. So this is really quick, and it has a tendency to miss every once in a while, too. Alright, and then whenever I need it, I can refill it using number 5, which is awesome. Ooh, scroll of wisdom, small life flask, yep, awesome. Some more people that I gotta kill. Boom, and 2s, I can beat them down. Yeah, and maybe some more of this. Let's see, I hope I can get another jewel, that'd be awesome. And run. Oh, come on, don't skip it. Oh, wow, I killed both of them at the same time. That was cool. Do I have, like, a map or something? Should probably look at it instead of just killing a bunch of random people. Map. Okay, that was not map. M is apparently not map. Okay, what was map then? 2 people. Boom. Kill them. You can hold shift without moving? Really? Oh, okay, so if I just press shift, then, oh, that is interesting. I didn't know about that before. And then kill this guy. Boom. Die. Leave me alone, too. And boom. Yeah. Oh, you're bringing out your swords now, huh? Yeah, well, screw you. Alright, yeah, it's getting a bit worrisome. But don't worry, I will be a boss and... Oh yeah, you do, don't you? Boom!
And I thought I'd be a dead woman by now.
Enter the town for your reward. Is this the town? This is the town, isn't it? Yep, Lion's Watch. Flask refill when you enter town? Oh, well, that's really nice, but you know, I can refill them by killing stuff, so... You gain a skill point when you level up. Here, use your skill point. Alright, now, because I am a witch, I am really into the whole, witchy business. So, what do I want to do? Energy shield, mana regeneration. Now, you gotta be careful. You really want to think ahead on this thing. So, what do I want to do? I can do spell damage or this? I'm going with this. I really want an energy shield. That is going to help me in the long run. And what I really want to do for this character is I want to allocate points to summon stuff. Like, I want my person to be a summoner of sorts. So, grave intentions. Back. Okay, I'm gonna aim for this one because I want more zombies and skeletons. More zombies, more skeletons. Awesome. Do you want to apply your... What? No, sorry. I meant yes. Yes, I do. I do want to apply my stuff to the things. It's mana regeneration. Okay, or I can level up my intelligence really quickly. Mana, energy shield, and then there's the deep wisdom that does a bunch of other stuff. But what do I want? I really want this. So, because I know that this person is capable of intelligent stuff. So, save my passive skills. get my reward. Alrighty then. Okay, everybody, where are you? Oh, there you are. Hello there,
Nessa. I saw
you
did a helic out there, witch.
Mm-hmm.
Your black heart is the reason you're here in exile.
Yep.
It may also be the only thing that allows you to see another dawn.
Yep, that's right.
Blind Eyes Watch isn't much, but it's ours.
Mm-hmm.
We could use you here while you live.
Sure. You're so depressing.
A whitefish, waterlogged witch, washed up in raid cloths.
Yep, easy girl.
That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you.
Yeah, okay.
There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade
medicine
offshore of
chest,
the terraces.
Title island. That's where I got it. I'm good to go. Can I buy anything right now? Purchase items. I really would like to have purchased one of these. Ah, they cost a scroll. Oh, I have one, though. I have a scroll of wisdom. Okay. But what do I have now? Can I put this? Nope. That doesn't work. Okay, let's see. Driftwood. I have this, and I can have a heavy. So, do I use a fire trap? Use whatever knives? No. Let's see. Raise a zombie. Okay, this is a zombie. Raises a zombie minion from a corpse, which will follow you and attack enemies. Yes! That's right! Let's start working this out immediately. Okay, the fireball might come in handy. I should probably keep the fireball. Yeah, that might be a good idea. Let me see. I can probably sell the sword. Yeah, there's probably going to be a lot of selling around here, just so you guys know. Really want some armor too, so that I can put that little zombie thing over there.
Fine work with
Hillock. Possible. Wait, is this gonna give me the zombie? Oh my gosh, it's so screwed up. It would have just given me the zombie if I wanted it. Dang, that sucks. Okay, that's fine though. Let's see, what is this? Lob a fire that explodes when it strikes the ground. Okay, freeze pulse, that's nice. Raise a zombie. Blight. Apply a debuff to the enemy in front of you, which deals chaos damage over time. This is hard. I'm not sure what to do. That magma orb does seem kind of cool. The skill chains releasing another fiery orb that repeats this effect. What to do? Oh, I'm so stuck. Alright, let's go for the debuff. You never know when debuffs might come in handy. Alright, and this is that. Okay, let's go back killing stuff. I am ready to kill some stuff now. So, there. Come on. Let's go. Alright, let's head out to Tie Whatever Island.
I know that stench.
Okay, which one
just
is
like
that?
My sister's.
Boom!
Upon
die! Die! Burn! Zombies! Burn! Yeah, I'm glad you decided not to raise a zombie, because this fireball thing is going to be pretty helpful. Ah! Oh my gosh! No! No! Mana flask! Oh my gosh, I almost died!
You need more mana.
That's frightening. Yeah, you do need more mana. Really, you should get on that, you know? Oh my gosh! I keep on wanting to press W, A, S, and D to move, but yeah, that's one of the sad parts about it, is that it doesn't work like that. And die, all of you! Die! I really wish I had a zombie. I really wish I had any set of armor. Come on, give me some armor here. Die! Yes! Oh, okay. Please, give me some sort of armor. Nope, the impaled corpse did not give me any armor. What a surprise. Probably a reason you got impaled. Didn't have good armor. I don't know. Maybe? Okay, there's another impaled corpse. Maybe I can find something over there. I love just hitting them at a distance. All these slow guys, but I should probably take these guys down first, because they are much faster. And whoosh. Oh, right. Mana. Need more mana. And that should be the last of them. Now let's recharge my health. Come on, I really need some armor here. Just not. Okay, well, I leveled up my thingamajig, but... Alright. Now, for those of you who don't know, I should have a map somewhere on here. So, the overlay map is tab. Oh, tab to do the overlay map. Now, I know it may not be as cool, but I like to have this little tab map thing on just so I can locate things. And if I'm... What is that? What in the world is that? That looks freaking cool! Whoa! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That was such a bad idea! That was a terrible idea! Oh wow! Oh my gosh! No! No! That was terrible! Wow! That was utterly brutal! I probably shouldn't have stayed. I should have probably just kept running away. Dang. Okay, yeah. I'm not gonna do that until I get a lot better, like, with way more stuff. I need at least one piece of armor before I attempt something that crazy again. And why am I not getting armor? Like, come on, you should
Khan's
give me something.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny.
That's
at his beck.
Great. Really long, too. Yeah, the Path of Exile, people, if you're listening, if you really wanted to people to actually read your stuff, you should have made it a lot, like, shorter. You know what I mean? Yeah, that would have really helped out. Come on, give me some sort of armor. Like, I literally have nothing on me. Like, jeez, I'm basically like, wow. Look, I'm facing all these guys with no armor and like, gosh, jeez. It gets so much easier to get armor later on in the game. It's so ridiculous. Oh yeah, and it looks like I probably should have I really should remember that I have like a health bar. I really need to remember to use my flask because I'm gonna need them for right now. Oh my gosh! More fire! Jeez! Maybe she'll give me something good. There. That takes care of the spider thing. Run away! Alright, more mana! Oh my gosh, please, just die already, seriously! Oh my gosh! Finally! Oh my gosh, thank goodness! Okay, what was that exactly? Shield? Okay, oh, what in the world? Why can't I use my shield? Like, come on now, that's not fair! Alright, let's just keep going. Man, this is really not the way I wanted to start things out. Oh my gosh, I don't have anything that I can use right now. Wow, they really dealt me a terrible hand at this point. Dang, okay, where's Tidal Island? It should be somewhere? Okay, let's go back through here. Maybe I missed something. More of these guys? No! Jeez, paying attention to my health is so frustrating. Where are my zombies when I need them? Alright, crucified corpse? Not Iron Greaves! Yes, finally! Armor! Yes, I put it on, okay. And they all just happen to be red, so I can't use any of them. This is... wow. You know what? It's fine, alright? It's fine, okay? I will get more armor on the way, okay? I died once, which really sucks, but I'm still kicking. I'm still going. Yeah! Yeah, that's right. Still going. Still going strong. An impaled corpse. Nothing in there. Okay. So, yeah. Another impaled corpse. Ah, yes! Finally, some more armor! It's great! Excellent! Yep, and don't worry, I got my flask, so... Alright, now let's look at what we got here. So we got a shield, why can't you give me blue stuff? Like, it's so hard, like... Alright, enhances them, nope. Okay, so I need the little chromo whatever something to change my, my sockets or whatever. So, I think it's called a chromo or transform? No, it's not transformation. Or okay, well, we'll see when we get there. It starts with a chromo. It's chromo something. It looks really colorful. It's like a green, blue, and red. Like, yeah, it's a really colorful thing. But anyway, that's a giant boss monster thingamajig that I killed, and it didn't give me anything that I could use. Okay, yeah, I should really back out now. And fire. You know what? A zombie or two at this rate would be really freaking helpful right about now. Come on. Alright. Well, we got another skill point available. I may want the energy shield to go through this way. Mana and life, heart and soul, yay. Oh, I should really consider that. Could use something like that. Alright. Well, this or this. I don't know. If I do this way, I can get back to having a maximum number of zombies really quickly. Alright, well, it looks like the little shield thing is probably going to come in handy more often, hopefully, so I'm going to stick with that. Take a little portal scroll with me. Is this anything good? Driftwood wand? Alright, let's look at this driftwood wand. Is it any better? Nope, it's just got a single thing, whereas this one has three different sockets, which is amazing. Now, let's see. Is there anything down there? I don't think so. So let's keep heading out this way. You know, just stick to one corner and go for it. Make sure to explore everything, because you never know what you might find on this game. Alright, come on. Kill everything. Yeah, what? You think you can beat me? No, I don't think so. Oh, good. Barrels. Come on. Stuff. Anything. Nope, nothing. Ah, oh, it's just so difficult sometimes. Just don't know what to do anymore. Come on. I really need a blue socket. Just one more blue socket.
I need more mana.
Yeah, you do, don't you? Oh, man. That would just do me a world of good, just to have one more blue socket. So I can start summoning zombies, because that's what I really want to become. I want to become a summoner. Like, just have a giant army follow me around and, like, destroy everything. Oh, good, a waypoint. That's always nice. Alright, and so I believe this is the place where I'm supposed to go, if I remember all of my other experiences. So, let's, you know, go. Yeah, let's go for it. Here it is, Tidal Island. Now, hopefully when I complete this quest, we can actually... Oh, wrong way. Hopefully when I complete this quest, we can maybe get something blue. Anything blue. Alright, die. Everybody, you can all just die. Nope, wrong way. Yep, that's right. Just keep going. They hardly did any damage to me at all. Like... throwing rocks? Come on, I have a giant shield. You guys need to do a little bit better than that. And you zombies, please, you are so... Oh, out of mana? Oh, really gotta pay attention to that mana bar. Nope. Come on, that should not... Okay, they're slow, but they have a lot of health, which makes it a bit boring. Oh, look at their souls just coming out of their spines. Oh, wow. Alright, and more mana. I wish... Oh, and you're taking fire damage now, too. Come on, if I could just summon some zombies or something, like, my life would be so much easier when I can do something like that. And... bam! Some equipment. Please, give me... some equipment. Anything. I'm begging you. Come on. Something. I'm just gonna kill all of you guys just for some equipment. Oh wow, I'm really running out of these mana vials. Like, I could use one of those too, you know, if you're listening. Alright. Should probably... and... oh wow, they're coming in swarms. That's fine. Rush to your death. I don't care. I'm gonna kill you guys. I'm the main character. I'm totally gonna live. I'll respawn as many times as I have to kill all of you guys. Okay, so it looks like I better switch to this. Come on, seriously, just die. How much health do you have? Boom, and see, that fireball just does it in one shot. Just a clean. Oh, my gosh. Oh, wow. This guy has ice abilities. Dang, that's cool. Fire and ice. Oh, wow. Let's see which one of us is better. I think I am. Yeah, and I only have like one spell.
I need more mana.
Yeah, you sure do. You need to get on that. Oh, come on. My mana veil is empty. Oh, wow. All right. Three. Come on. Do some damage. Oh, wow. Dang, this guy with his attacks. Come on now. And really gotta learn to dodge those attacks. Oh, wow. So almost there. Come on, mana vial thing. Don't fail me now. And there we go. That's how you do it. Yep, uh-huh, that's right. Yeah, die. So I got a short bow over here,
too
some mittens.
Too much clatter.
What do you mean, too much clatter? Girly, you need to just not. All right, what is this, padded vest? Yes, yes, okay, screw this, screw that. I'm getting the padded vest and I'm putting it on here. Yes, that is finally. All right, now here comes the turnaround. Getting my little zombie on, and then let's see, getting this light on right here. So for the zombie, I think I will let's move the zombie to Q. Let's move the ghost thing over here. Actually, no, do I want to do that? Actually, no, let's move it to E. The zombie's more of an E thing. Yeah, that's right. So as for gloves, what are these gloves, too big or something? Oh, it requires level 5. Okay. Well, I'll reach that soon enough. This is the medicine. All right, and let's keep going. Do I have a portal scroll? Oh, I do. Well, that's good. So if I need to, I can just head back there if I get too much clutter. In the meantime, let's see what this map has in store. I gotta kill a couple of people first because I need some corpses. And then, boom, awaken. Yeah, that's right. You guys follow me now. Let's go. Nope, more explosions. Okay. Hey, protect me. Oh, whatever. You know what? Do whatever you want. I'm good. Probably. I don't know. Oh, okay. No, I'm not good. Help me. Help me, you creeps. Ah, there. Summon more zombies. Another zombie. Summon zombies everywhere. Come on, more zombies. All right. I guess I'll just have to... Four zombies! Yes! Another zombie! Alright, no, deal with this guy. Deal with this guy. Another zombie. Yes. So I can summon a max of 3 zombies then? Okay, well that's fine then. More guts. Small life flasks. Yeah, these flasks, you can combine them together and, you know, they get you bigger flasks. Yeah. it's alright, I guess. I mean, they'll help you in the long run. They will. Weather carving. Yeah, I don't really care about the weather carvings. I just get them because they might maybe lead me to another quest or whatever. Yeah, look at my zombies. Oh, I'm so tired of running out of mana. You really need to, like, get with it. Alright, maybe I should create a couple of other zombies. I love you guys. You know that? You guys are, like, totally... You guys just got this. You know, you guys really get me, zombies. Yeah, that's right. I love it how they just follow me around like that. Yes. Now apparently I can't have a max. I can only have a max of 3 zombies, but that will change. All right, I will up the number of zombies that I can, and I will own it. All right, looks like I did on it. Okay, so I went all the way through the mountain. So now I am going to. You know, I could head back to Lion's Watch, but I don't want to. I'll use the teleportation scroll instead, or maybe I should try going back to the waypoint. Oh yeah, and now I have this in mind. So, should I do the energy shield? Should I not do the energy shield? Okay, mana regeneration seems to be a big problem, so I'm going to instead allocate my points towards that. And then get out of here, please. Pal. Oh, X right here. No, wait, no, I did not want to go back to Tidal Island. No. All right. Now then, let's go back here to the waypoint, go back home, alright, and now, I have completed your quest, right? Yes, you, yes.
A medicine chest.
Mm-hmm.
This means more to us than you can know.
Yep. So, give me something good, right? Quicksilver flask. Okay, I can get life flasks and mana flasks pretty easily. But you rarely ever see a speed flask, so that is the reason why I will choose that. Now, I will admit, I desperately need a mana flask, shaky but hands it's whatever. Alright, drowned, I don't care. I was kind of hoping you would give me a quest, yeah.
Animals don't seem to rise up after death the same as people do here.
Yep.
So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them?
Mm-hmm.
The answer's in that fetid...
Oh, the fetid pool. I've done this one before. It's really gross. Like, that thing looks ugly. Ugh, like, it's grossness. Alright, and
what
I also...
What other help I can offer is yours.
Since I'm here, just gonna sell some items really quickly. Yeah, you will often see me sell items because that's what people do. Now, this one's... Okay, I'm not gonna sell this one yet because I will probably need it, but... Let's see... Let's try and sell a couple of these to get a really big flask. Yeah, like that! That one right there. Alright, and then I will probably not use a bow. Not that either. Twin shield that I... Oh, it's unidentified. That's why I can't use it. Could be better. Let's see, what is this? That one's lame. So, do I have an identifying thing? Yep, okay, that's pretty good. So I'm gonna keep that, and instead I will sell this. Alright, let's see all the good stuff that I got. This is my inventory. Gonna place my little nice speed potion right there. Make sure this is here. That's identified. Now I have everything. Alrighty then. I want to check back because there was one thing that I really, really wanted. Fireball, nope. Magma Orb, nope. Freezing Pulse, nope. Lightning, whatever. Or release lightning from the hands of Possession, damaging all, nope. That's not what I wanted. Spark, launches an unpredictable. Nope, I wanted more things that summon other things. I guess not. Okay, fine. Well then, let's just keep going then. What should we do? Well, this one's really close by. Let's maybe try to get to that other place. Oh, my zombies are still here. Hey, guys. Let's take these guys out. Yeah, that's right. That's how we do things, boys. Yeah. The mud flats. Here it is. All right. Now, I don't think I'm strong enough to do that little fetid pool thing. Because quite frankly, when I did that, it's a pretty hard quest, I gotta admit. And basically, I need this one thing where I can summon a bunch of spirits at one time, like mass summonings, like 50 of these giant fireball-looking spirits. They are insane. Anyway, that's the thing that I need, and until I get that particular little charm thing, I don't think I'm strong enough to do this. So I'm just going to, oh yeah, that is what I am talking about right here, a giant mage staff. Alrighty then, can't believe this is one-handed, it's golden too, wow, alright, dang, that is a lot of stuff. Okay, let's move this to here, and we will start using this golden scepter. Wow, that is cool. And I just got that from a regular mob. I guess my luck is starting to change now. After that really unlucky start, I'm really starting to like hit this really, really quickly. Oh wow, I cannot believe you killed my zombie so quickly. How dare you? That was really quick, guys. You guys should really, you know, get on. You guys gotta do better, you know what I mean?
I need more mana.
Oh, well, bye. Oh, maybe that was too much. Okay, yeah. I should really maybe slow down on the whatchamacallit? Slow down on the usage. The fireball usage I meant. Yeah. And I got 3 zombies with me. Alright, my mana's looking pretty full, so let's use them up really quickly. Yep, and still looking kinda full. Alright. Boom! There's a lot of these guys. Try not to get outnumbered, guys. You can do it. I believe in you. I'm even summoning you another pal. Yep. Oh my gosh, we are tearing it up. I love having these minions around. They are so helpful. Like, I don't know why everybody just doesn't do this. Yeah, that's right. See, look at that. These monsters are so busy paying attention to what these guys are doing that they are not even focused on me. And when they do, I kill them. Just like that. Boom. Beautiful. Alright, now I need some more corpses. 3 corpses. Perfect. More mana. Right. 1, 2. There we go. Come on, guys. Follow me. Yep, that's right. Just keep going. kill this guy? Chromatic orb! This is the one that lets me change color, but I'm fine now, so... yeah.
I think this ray class will serve.
Alright, kill some more stuff, fireball everything, and I am not sure if I'm strong enough to take on this guy. This guy is pretty difficult. I'm considering just leaving him for a little while longer until I get more of these skills, because I really do, it feels like I've just started, which, and technically I really did just start, so I feel like I'm a beginner, but...
And thus, any moment now, this right. Holy spot's going to...
Let's go for it. All right. And boom, boom. Ah, dang. Okay, maybe it really wasn't a good idea to do all this stuff. I really should have had the little swarming thing. All right, and whoosh. There. No, no. Don't die. Don't die on me. No. Come on. You need another partner or something? Yes! Don't die on me now! Oh my goodness! Come on, please don't die! Not just yet! Come on! Fireball, you really need to go a little quicker than that! Alright! Oh man, we are getting surrounded over here! I really wish I had my swarm thing, because that would make things a lot easier! Okay, I really need to target this stuff a little bit better. Alright, well, I will get you more mana. Oh my gosh, I did it! Okay, wow.
That was some damn divine slaughter you delivered there,
I
Crusader.
Did. I owned
you
that.
You did God proud today.
Wow, I feel really accomplished now. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, so let's see, did I get anything good? Did they leave me with something cool? No? Okay, alright. Well, oh, let's see what this giant little question mark thing is. The nest? Ooh, a hieroglyph. Find and use the glyph for mud things. Okay. Alright, well, I'll just keep searching around for them. They should be here. Let's kill these guys really quickly. Yep, you guys are dead. Alright, now what is this thing? Find the... Oh, so that's what the little glyph is for? Is that what they call it? Yeah, glyphs. It's for the submerging passage or whatever. Alright, I wonder how I should end this. What do you guys think? Of course you guys can answer me, but how should I end this? You know what? Should I go to this? This right here is the fetid pool. It's really gross. I'm not sure if I can take this on, but just for you guys, I will give it my best shot. Gotta be really careful though. Because this is a pretty hard mission. It's optional, which makes it really difficult. Alright, let's put on the gloves. Oh yeah, I'm technically now level 5, so yep, I got the gloves. Yeah. Is this one better? Oh yeah, this one's a lot better. Okay, 3, evasion rating, okay. I'm just gonna switch these out a bit. Hey, how are you guys doing? You guys doing good? Alright, let's... Here, summon out your partners a bit. Yep, and kill them. That's right. Kill these guys. All right. Now, where am I? Let's. Oh, whoa. This guy. Oh, that's me. Yeah, I thought that was some sort of weird barbarian person, but no, that's just me. Little girl in a big, grossed-out pool of crap. Up here, is this a guy that I need to kill? Is this a zombie though? Dang, that was anticlimactic. And come on, die, you. There
life
we go.
Too precious to waste on you.
Nah, I guess not. Oh, there's another one. Dang, there's a lot of these guys. Ugh. Hey, zombie friends, you should be protecting me. I am like your queen, right? And a couple more fireballs. Yeah, that should do it. Alright, let's get the rapier and the...
Too much clutter.
What? Too much clutter? No, that can't be right. Just gotta find some room here. Make some room, and yeah, so now That's fine, right? What else do we gotta put in here? Giant sword, gloves. Oh, the gloves. Okay, let's try this one. Yeah, okay. My inventory's now. This is pretty cluttered, so let's do the lion's watch really quickly. All right, and there we go. I will go back to the... Oh, not that. I will go back to this soon.
In the meantime, what little help I can offer is yours.
Sell some of this really, really quickly. Come on, I gotta get back to finishing this quest over here, so let's pick up the pace. And there we... Oh, boots. Shoes? No, they're lamer. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. And there. Oh, I got another chromatic orb. That's cool. Hey, when did I get this? Can I not use it? Oh, it's unidentified. Darn it. Really gotta remember to identify these things. All right, and boom, now you are identified. So, no, don't run. Just the flask. That's the sad thing about having the mouse as like a movement tool. It's just, you know, you make mistakes like that. It's hard to control, but it's whatever. You know what? It's fine. Can still do things. Corroded blade. Yep, I'm good. Cool. Orb of all this stuff. A nice little rusted sword. Take whatever. All right. And no. Yeah, oh wow! I'm dying. Dang. Are they strong enough to kill me? How hard are these guys? What in the world? Those guys were actually pretty difficult. Dang. Oh, I totally forgot that I had a curse thing too that I can put on these guys. Wow, I should probably try and use that a little more often then. Okay. Whoosh, cursed. And all of you are now cursed too. Oh, there, you. You are now extremely cursed. Oh, there. Oh, you are all cursed too. Come on, guys, kill the thing! Wait, don't tell me this is the guy that I gotta kill. Alright, and summon out some more people. What? Come on, kill this guy! No, come on, why can I not use my little cursing thing? Has he already been cursed or something? Oh, wait, yes, he has, but, like, can I not curse him more?
I need more mana.
Yeah, well, what you need is to summon... Do these things not count as corpses? Dang, okay, well, come on, more. Oh, you need mana, okay. Yeah, alright. I was just running out of mana. Okay, guys, we're still good. We're still good here.
Too much clutter.
What? Already? Okay, you know what? Let me take out the really lame stuff, like this one. Anything that isn't blue, I will just take out and ignore. Yep, like this. Don't need it. Alright. Oh my gosh! Wow! Dang, I can't believe I'm dying already! Wow, that was... Dang, you guys are friggin' tough! Jeez, leave me the crap alone! Oh my gosh! Dang! Ugh, wow! Jeez, these guys are... I'm so glad I have you guys as a distraction. I honestly do not know what I would do without you guys, you know that? You guys are amazing. Where's that ring that I got? This new ring? Let's identify it and put this beautiful bad boy on. Yeah, this one's also identified. Always nice to get a nice little whatever this is. Sash thing? Belt?
Too much clutter.
Yeah, that's fine. I didn't really want that anyways. And now, oh yeah, we are moving along right here. Alright, and I am curious to see what kind of cool stuff I get when I head back. I will murder all of you. All to die. Oh, what is that? Is that my... Wow, I didn't even know I had that on there. I'm not even sure what that is. Can you guys see that too? It says frame time, latency, FPS? Huh. Wow, okay. I'm actually not sure how to take that off. Oh well, we'll figure it out later. Right now, let's see if there's anything else to kill over here. And then we will maybe find a quick waypoint or something. And we will head back. I wonder, is there a waypoint over here? That would be really helpful if there is one. Maybe summon a little bit more of that, and then. Yep. Well, no, wait, no, I wanted to curse them. Yes, curse. Gotta remember to use my curses. Can't remember, I can't forget about curses. Curses are always fun. Whoosh, boom, cursing everybody. Yeah, just everybody's gonna die. Yep, that's right. Nice little scroll of wisdom here. All right, and gotta say, this place is really, really gross. They are right to call it the fetid pool, because it is just ugly. I mean, now everything in, I guess nothing is really pretty in Path of Exile. I mean, it's a Path of Exile. Like, it's not supposed to be pretty, but, you know, that fetid pool is probably one of the grossest places out there. Another rustic sash. Wow, they really like giving me these sashes. You know, now I don't need armor anymore, so I'm good. I'm good to go. I got this now. Alright, I did say I would end it off, didn't I? I really do believe that there is a way pool somewhere over here that is, like, really close by. And, let's kill everything. That was really easy. You know, the fetid pool one was really not as hard as I remember. There used to be a lot more, stuff, I guess. Like, a lot more of those skeleton monsters coming at me. Maybe it's just because this time I really targeted the guy that was summoning the creatures instead of just the creatures themselves. So that's probably why. And that really probably helped out, like, a lot. Seriously, where's the waypoint on here? I really thought that there was a waypoint on here at some point in time. Ah, well, whatever. We can still kill some of these people. I will leave it to you guys, you know? You guys got this. I'm sure you can handle it. You guys are big boys. Oh, wait! All the gifts are done! Wow, I technically have all the glyphs! No, not gifts. What am I saying? Not a gift. It's a glyph. Oh, wow. Okay, then. That, I think, would be a pretty good way to end things, right? By unlocking the submersive passageway thing, right? So let's go. Let's unlock this thing. I'm ready to go. I'm excited. Feel the wrath of my curse. Curses for everyone. Die, all of you. Haha. You're all just murdered. I kind of like this curse. It's a really quick attack, and yeah. I'm actually not sure what it does, though. Maybe if it's just a movement thing, I'm gonna be really pissed. Wow, look at that. Alright, guys. Honestly, I think that is a pretty good place to leave off at. So, until next time, that concludes episode 1 of Path of Exile. So, guys, remember to like, subscribe, comment, whatever you guys want to do. And until next time, I will see you guys later. See ya!